analyzing the enemy strike pattern, our intelligence division has successfully determined the location of the enemy's front base. The operation's target this time is to attack this base and to halt the enemy's firepower in the front lines. Target, the enemy's front base. The enemy has commandeered an old castle in the hill country and is now using it as their fortress. Watch out for an attack of enemy bombers and take extra precaution against anti-aircraft fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.
Done.